A true luchador is always innocent until proven guilty. Unless it's the flea, in which case there's a good chance that he probably did it.
A true luchador knows that friendship means sometimes you must take your best friend to the vet to be warned.
No!
But you flea.